with KHON2 Sports, Rob DeMello.
How's it going, everybody? The Rainbow Run is done. Despite finishing second in both the Big West Conference regular season standings and conference tournament, the University of Hawai'i men's volleyball team had their season come to a stunning end Sunday as they were left out of the NCAA championship tournament. Rainbow Warriors, who were the only team this season to beat both Long Beach State and UCLA, were not selected as one of the at-large selections into the national championship tourney announced today. Instead, UC Irvine, who finished third in the BWC and went 1-2 against the Bows, having been eliminated in four sets by Hawaii this past Friday in the Big West semifinal round, was given one of the at-large tickets to the dance by the selection committee. Stunning, to say the least. And according to head coach Charlie Wade, his team learned the tough-to-comprehend news on a plane en route back home to the islands.
I had asked to be able to get the information, and so the flight attendant came and handed it to me. I kept having to read it, like, what? Kind of made my way back and, saw that people were waking up and told a kind of few of the time, and it was hard, yeah.
What's the initial reaction as far as to how could this be possible?
I don't get into that because, I don't control that part of it. I know how it's possible. They walk in the room, they shut the door, they do whatever they want. You know, I mean, we've seen that forever. They're going to do whatever they do. My mind goes to, what can I do to keep this from happening? You know, what could we have done? You know, and the bottom line is we got to win more. You know, we had a good team. We knew we were one of the best teams. I get, calls and text messages from people all over the country that are shocked. You know, players are always looking for motivation, to something. And you're hoping that people respond in a positive way with it, that you do use it to know, like, look, we have to be better. Players have to play better. Coaches have to coach better. We got to win more games. End of it. Unless we want to sit down and wait, for a committee's decision. We're hosting the game to get in next year. We got to be in it, and we got to win it.
As alluded to by Coach, 2019 conference tournament will be held at the Sheriff Center. 18 of 20 players are expected to return, including All-American Stein von Tilburg. For a complete look at the NCAA tournament bracket, you can visit our website, khon2.com.